toda amore. Una bene che doi a lui, la casa santa me.
Yeah. They are both one and the same identity. They differ only in form. He is the first bodily expansion of Krishna. And he assists in Lord Krishna's transcendental pastime. Balaram is Swamsa expansion of the Lord. Therefore, there is no difference in the potency between Krishna and Balaram. Difference is their bodily quality. As first expansion of Godhead, Balaram is chief deity among all the Chaturvyuha. His foremost assistant of Krishna in his pastime. Sei Krishna Navodite Sri Chaitanya Chandra. Sei Krishna Navodite Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Sei Balarama Sangi Sri Nityananda. Sei Balarama Sangi Sri Nityananda. Sei Krishna Navodite Sri Chaitanya Chandra. Sei Krishna Navodite Sri Chaitanya Chandra. Sei Balarama Sangi Sri Nityananda. Sei Balarama Sangi Sri Nityananda. The original Lord Krishna appeared in Navadvipa as Sri Lord Chaitanya, and Balaram appeared with him as Lord Nityananda. Nityananda.
Nityananda.
Nityananda. So there are five verses. In Sanskrit, requesting that shelter and remembrance. Nityananda Prabhu. And Parsha, Deshanath, all the Vishnu, Nakarana Garbo, and Kiro oceans are his plenary portions and portions of his plenary portions. Sankarsana Karana Sayasai Garbo Dasai Chatayoptai Sai Seshascha Yatyam Sakalai Sanityanandakya Rama Saranam Namastu. So Balaram is original Sankarsana. He assumes four other forms, five other forms. He helps the Lord in the work of creation, form of Sesha. He serves the Lord in various ways. So Balaram's five forms. Mahasankarsana, Karanabdishai, Arbodakshai, Kirodakishai, and Sesha. These five forms are responsible for the spiritual and material cosmic manifestation. Four forms, the first four, are for the cosmic manifestations, and Sesha is responsible for the personal service of the Lord. So although Balaram is the Lord, but he also is the first servant of the Krishna. He has service attitude, so he also takes the nectar of serving Krishna. The Lord Nityananda appears today. And that Chaitanya Mangal describes that when Narada Muni asked Krishna, Chaitanya, to come down in the material world, Lord Chaitanya agreed. He agreed to come down. But then he said that, you go also and tell Nityananda, Lord Balaram, he has to come. So then, Narada Muni went to see Balaram. Balaram was seated in his abode in Svetadvip with Revati and Baruni, his two consorts. He fell down at the lotus seat of Lord Balaram and begged him. He offered his obeisance. Balaram said, what do you want? He said, Lord Chaitanya is coming into the material world, in the universe of the four-headed Brahma. He wants you to come with him as Lord Nityananda. So then, Lord appeared. Agreed to appear. He said, I'll also go. And my consorts will also come. So he appeared. Today. How many years ago? What's the anniversary? That's Lord Chaitanya. He appeared before Lord Chaitanya. About 12 years. So that means it's 518 now, plus 12, 20, 30. 530th anniversary. 30 or 31, we have to check it. 530 years ago, Lord Nityananda Prabhu appeared. Hari Bhakti. Hari Bol.
Hari Bol.
Hari Bol.
Hari Bol.
otherwise Padmavati, otherwise Narayoja. Last night we talked about his childhood pastime. And he took the sannyas. I didn't say never took sannyas. He left with a sannyasi at age of 12 as his brahmachari assistant. And that he always stayed a brahmachari his whole life until he got married. But he never took a sannyas vow. When Lord Chaitanya took sannyas, he ordered Lord Nityananda to get married. If you research this, we don't know if this is a bona fide book. Where did Lord Nityananda visit? Did he come here to surrender? Balaram. Do you know Balaram footprint? Balaram came, then Nityananda probably came too. He said, Chaitanya Bhagavat should be there, where he visited. Nityananda to the Prabhu, Lord his footprints and Chiruvananthapuram Ki. Then he met Madhavendra Puri. When he saw Madhavendra Puri, Madhavendra Puri embraced him. And he fell unconscious because he was embracing Lord Balaram. It said that he gave initiation to Nityananda. Nityananda is a disciple of Madhavendra Puri by some accounts. Some people say he was initiated by Vyasa, was it Vyasa? But I never saw it in writing, but somewhere. He was initiated in South India, actually by Madhavendra Puri as far as we know. Then he went to Vrindavan. Around that time, Lord Chaitanya was starting his Sankirtan movement. He had gotten initiated from Ishwar Puri 518 years ago. That means next year will be the 500th anniversary of Nityananda and Lord Chaitanya reunion in Navadvip Bharatpur Dham. Guess what next year's festival of Taiva will be? When Lord Nityananda was in Vrindavan, then he got a dream that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was starting his Sankirtan mission, and now it was time for him to go to Navadvip. Then he went to Govardhan, and in one of the caves of Govardhan, Sridham Sakha, one of Krishna's primary cowherd boyfriend, Sridham. I think Sridham is brother of Radharani. I heard like that, but not sure. Older brother. But he always stays in the form of a young boy. So he didn't go back to the spiritual world. He was cowherd friend with Krishna. So he remained in Vrindavan in a cave, resting for some time after all the pastime. Nityananda knew he was there. And he came and he called to him, Sridhar! 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 Come on! Wake up! Sridhar came out. What a rest, 5,000 years, 4,500. Sometimes I feel like he's going like that. Then, but Sridhar looked, he said, who are you? He said, I'm Balai. In Vrindavan, the cowherd boy is called Balaram Balai. And Krishna Kanai. Like in South India, they call him Kana or Kanan. There they call Kanai. Balai. I'm Balai. You don't look like Balai. But it's Kali Yuga. I took this form. Well, Balai was the only one who could beat me in a race around Govardhan. If you're alive, then you beat me, otherwise I don't believe you. And you're back and said, go! And he started running around Govardhan. 26 kilometers. This is maybe the origin of the Olympic marathon. How are going to run around 26 kilometers? They should dedicate the marathon to Krishna and Balaram. Presiding deities. They should run it around Govardhan too. Get some blessings for all their effort. Then they are running, going on the first half or first quarter, going around the far corner, coming around the back side, the second half, going over to the third corner, coming around, going in, next to there, going in, Balaram, it's Nithai, it's Sridharam, then Balaram goes ahead, Balai goes ahead, Nithana goes ahead, going ahead, going ahead, going ahead, going ahead, Balai, Balaram!
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.